I'm Scottie Hobbs. I want to tell our story with Beachbody. I've been a coach now for 14 months, but I want to tell you a little bit of how we started and how much our lives have changed. I became a coach in April 11th of 2011, so 14 months ago. I'd gone through a P90X transformation on my own, and I had started helping people get in shape with programs like P90X and Insanity, and I was offered the coaching opportunity. When I decided to become a coach, I made the decision because I needed it to happen for our family. We were struggling financially. I worked 12 hours a day from 5 in the morning till 5 at night, and my wife was at work from 3 in the afternoon until 11 at night. So the kids were at a babysitter for 2 hours a day, and I only saw my wife on the weekends, and we just weren't together as a family. And I watched my coach succeed with Beachbody as a coach and start to change lives. And I decided that I wanted to do that. And if I were to help other people change their lives and help them achieve their goals, if that would give me a chance to be with my family, I knew I would do whatever it took to make that happen. So that day, you know, I decided and I made a commitment. Not just the decision that I was going to do it, I committed myself that I would change my family's life. And as many people as I could help, and that we're willing to commit, I would help them along the way. So here's my story.
Yes, I was here. is. This is a young man that has really brought some leadership and passion to the business in this small town, has really, really put his fingerprints on this town, and I just admired him so much and followed him with just great interest. So would you please help me welcome to the stage, all the way from Idaho Falls, three-star diamond coach, Scottie Hobbs. Scottie?
Just that freedom of being able to be present in their lives. I know with three daughters that will mean the world to any woman to have a father present in her life that cares about them. I'm gonna wrap it up with that. The fact that I get to help some other father or mother inspire someone here to do that as well with their families and with their kids, it means the world to me that I can help somebody believe in themselves.
Awesome. Scottie, we love your heart. Love your family.